When I read reviews stating that the couch was very firm, I thought, I like firm, and how firm could it be? Thin high school gym mat firm, which is too firm for me. But it softened over time, so don't worry about that initial extra firmness. The only lasting issue has been the seat falling out underneath you as you sit. The seat is only held up by the front bar and a couple ledges from the back. There is nothing to prevent the seat from sliding forward and off those ledges in the back. You can solve the problem by drilling some screws up through the front bar and into the wooden part of the seat. A more elegant solution would be to hammer a couple prong T-nuts into the wood into the seat, drill a couple holes into the front support beam, and run a couple bolts through the beam and into the T-nuts. It'll cost about $10 and 30 minutes of your time.